You know. Let's see if we are, and it's a go. Go live TV hour. My good people, my name is DJ Huda F. Ever. For those who just seen the show for the first time, this is Go Live TV Hour, or Media or Power. Got my brethren in the building, Hazardous, PGH artist. I'm super, super excited because it's like, yo, this is that illest. So what we're going to do is we're going to test a couple things and make sure we are what we say we are. First of all, we want to say shout out to Twitter and Periscope. This is our first full live broadcast there. So definitely want to make sure y'all see us on Periscope. We are there. And we're going to check a couple other places. One of those places is, naturally, we're streaming on GoLiveTVHour.com. We're also streaming on the JPB TV app, on Google Play, and we're also streaming on Facebook.com/GoLiveTVHour. And we usually get a lot of hits there, so you know we definitely want to go there and make sure we are what we say we are, which we are streaming live on Facebook. So I'm super excited about that. So I got some shit for y'all today. I'm trying to tell you. Mr. Man is in the building. He's here harassing me already. And I got some super dope ill videos that we're going to play. We're going to talk to Hazardous about his music. We're going to talk to him about what he got coming up. We're going to see a couple of his videos. And I got some brand new music videos that I just done. Whew, just came up on a come up and my phone just died. So that's all good. We'll figure that out. Anywho, let's get into the show because that is what we do here. Go Live TV Hour, our media, our power. Use it. Do not abuse it, because if you do, my good people, it is a good chance, a very good chance, that you will lose it. And we can't have that now, can we? No, we can't, but it's... No, we can't. Dang, my name is DJ Who the F Ever. Let's get it.
Wait. features. Play the game of fucking stay in the bleachers. Coke flow, I put the weight in the speakers. Fuck around, how Nike making my sneakers. That's what's up. That's what's up. That's what's up. That's what's up, boy. That's what's up. That's what's up. That's what's up. That's what's up. Cause when I hit the mic, it feel like a tournament. Hanging rappers like ornaments. All I spit of that ordin is bombs. Bitch, I'm sort of Saddam Hussein. To these rap fans, I'm Batman like Bruce Wayne. Too many syllables. Fuck around and get spiritual. All I spit is the miracles. Fuck a nigga, I'm lyrical. These niggas say that they deep like the kiddie pool. They owe me 7 days of the week. Get all my genitals, I'm gone.
Take it in his own hands. Man, I'm so Warner, like he Ram. Which means I'm a 3-3-0 soldier. Mind so open, you gets no closure. My team says straight up, Young and you the best. They ain't running it right, they need to re-stretch. Oh, he next, no he now. Do you hear the crowd? Take a bow. I hear him loud, they like, boy don't do him like that. You just a young child. They like, oh gosh, oh man. I swear I'm on my grind like a slow jam. Put me in the game, watch the outcome. It's a lot of haters, I wouldn't doubt one.
Running in this game ain't no thing to me. Got them feeling like my team is the thing to be. But we just put the game on, and everything changed since you put our name on. Stepping in this game with no referee. Got me feeling like a billion sitting next to me.
Hey, yo, H, I got you,
we just
baby.
Put the game on, and everything changed since you put our name on. Let's go.
Yeah. Back on the wall, heart full of anger in the gap by the claws. Mind on the money, eyes on the goal. Never stop track, keep my eyes on the road. Grandpa was a hustler, I just grind like I'm supposed. It was either crack or the rhyme, so rhymes what I chose. 16s, nigga, lines for your nose. If I was to give you a line, you'll nod and be froze. We gotta get our moms out the hood. No vacay, I'm talking get our moms out for good. So many nights I done watching, just stood trying to think of a plot on how a nigga could get my paper together, reside by the woods. My kid together, provide like I should. The industry's a zoo, a pack of wolves. 9mm tours, a pack of bulls.
Running in this game ain't no thing to me. Got them feeling like my team is the thing to be. But we just put the game on, and everything changed since you put our name on. Stepping in this game with no referee. Got me feeling like a billion sitting next to Reed. But we just put the game on, and everything changed since you put our name on. Let's go.
I go hard, time to go harder. I'm programmed to do it like a key starter. Heat order, just go stupid on the beat like a retard. I'm deep in your soul, no man. My words so fly, no land. Every day I'm on the scene like a new flick. You boys about to have a BF like white chicks. I'm it, like the gang tag. Get your game speed up, I got no lag. Read, tell them boys what it is. We don't got time for your childish fits. Nah, I'm in the world too fast for that. I'm heading home, wear my baseball in the cap. So when your boys start hating, don't be mad at me. Alphabet boys, we just destiny be.
Running in this game ain't no thing to me. Got them feeling like my team is the thing to be. But we just put the game on, and everything changed since you put our name on. Stepping in this game with no referee. Got me feeling like a billion sitting next to Reed. But we just put the game on, and everything changed since you put our name on. Let's go.
Thank you. Yeah. Kingly be my status. I fasted for 40 days, ain't make it to 40 nights. Sipping 40s late night. My life, I try to do the best, but through the stress, it ain't as easy as it seems. Especially if you ain't got the means. I mean, even Martin King had a dream to turn nightmare. Beat them type of things from the streets we seen right here. We right here. Talk the same shit that we always talk. Ghetto barbershops in the back, they hustle. Brought a couple niggas with me. We gon' smoke, we gon' loaf. 156-247, couple niggas used to loaf. Older sister used to joke. Call a younger brother Rasta. Cause my lot ting like fettuccine pasta. My only prayer, let the ones who hate me see me prosper. See, we lost a lot of brothers. System got them caught up. Rest of them was shot up. You mad because you not us. Never compromise, just wasn't the way I was brought up.
This is my life.
Welcome to the life I live.
Something wrong with how I live.
Change it if I could, not every change is for the good. Niggas I hang with nothing but dangerous. All of us came up in the hood, hitting the same blunts and 40 ounce. Skip school when the shorty's out, ran coats by the 40 count. Bang chicks up at Gordy's house, always headed smack. And my whole life is full of action, case I never breathe again like Tony Braxton. Only for my real homies I'm rapping, hold me captive from the booth. Ain't too many artists painting as much true. Creative youth, life give us lemons, we make lemonade. Mix it with the finest cognac, different ways we fight in combat. Wisdom gave us righteous contracts. They don't see us, they need psychic contacts. This the future. Plus I'm as stoned as looking at Medusa. This the life I'm used to. Don't know what other way to say it. Since I took the time to spit it, hope you take the time to play it. If I say it, then I live it. Every single vocal sacred. If I wasn't local, you would swear I was your favorite.
This is
that's
my life.
Welcome to the life I live. All the pain and the strife I give.
Something wrong with how I live.
Giving them genuine rhythm, I give them a pen to rhyme, let them decide. I'm energized, I'm inside a circle full of genocide. Hurtful cause we did our crime, don't they know we did our time? And I ain't trying beef, I'm trying to eat just cause it's dinner time. Sit inside the sinner's mind, don't minimize my game. Don't feminize or legitimize or criticize my name. You sympathize with lames and try to dehumanize my gang. So civilized, we will arise, my enterprise remains. Reason they don't want me breathing, got you believing, I guess I'm a heathen. Wait, wasn't we kings and queens? Saw like old rings and things, rolling like Manta moves. So we are the future, you of the past. Kiss my ass, I don't know nothing about no slavery. Don't ask what you already know, cause you already know. Due time, we gon' shine, cause we already glow. Now they wanna legalize it, but we already blow. Lot of rookies run game, but we already pro.
This is my life.
Welcome to the life I live. All the pain and the strife I give.
Something wrong with how I live. Something wrong with how I'm leaving.
Yeah.
Be my inspiration, baby.
Be my inspiration, baby.
Be my inspiration, baby. We never fell apart. When I was broken, you came and stitched me up. Baby, I was drunk, and I know I just messed up. But taught me a lesson. You taught me how to sing.
Personality. I enjoy your company, baby, you the one for me. And all I want you to do is, all I want you to do is
be my inspiration, baby, please motivate me. Take me where I couldn't go, be who I couldn't be. Be my, be my, be my inspiration. Be my, be my, be my motivation. Be my inspiration, baby. Take me where I couldn't go.
Be my,
be my, be my inspiration. Be my,
be my,
be my motivation.
It's DJ Who the F Ever. We got my man Hazimus in the building. What's cracking, bro, Ham?
It's good.
He gonna put the seat all the way down. He leaning in the Cadillac on his sister.
Again, I broke it.
You broke the, you, he broke my chair. He done came to my studio and broke my chair. And I don't know what to do with him. He comes in there and he harasses me. Anyway, first of all, say what's up to the world, family.
What's going on, y'all? Much love.
And we got to shout out everybody that's watching us on Twitter, Facebook, JPB TV app, and Go Live TV
Am I
album,
supposed
yo.
To be looking at this shit?
This is, what's up? I got an hour of this, y'all. I got an hour of this, man. I'm trying to tell y'all. Anywho, first of all, tell everybody where you're from.
From Belsouver, Maine, Pittsburgh, PA.
Pittsburgh in the building, man. Represent. Now, let's get into it. First of all, you spit these little heavy flows. If y'all didn't check out this Can I Get a 16, definitely log on jppb.com. Check it out. Can I Get a 16 page. Tell everybody how you started getting into music, man.
Well, it started from... Well, I get it from my father.
Mm-hmm.
First of all, I wake up 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock in the morning. He got his bandmates out the crib playing live instruments. I wake up, come down, see what they doing. Start bouncing on his couch, you know, while they doing their little thing. And music caught my ear. As I got older, it came from just being in the hood, a couple of the fellas beating on our chest, ciphering on top of the roof. Soon people know what that is. Throwing our little thing, school beating on desks, tables, you know, just throwing our thing, and I was like, you know, I like it. This sounds good. I sound good when I do this.
Something you get into.
I caught my own ear with my own shit.
Did you hear this? This is what I gotta go through for the next hour. He caught his own ear with his own shit, my good people. Now, so you caught your own ear, I like this, I can do this. When'd you get serious?
I got serious about the early 2000s. No, matter of fact, no. The first song I did was Ghetto Prisoner that was really mainstream to where it went somewhere a little bit.
Ghetto Prisoner, that's interesting as hell. Tim, give me a little bit of background about that joint right there.
I was talking about the ghetto, being locked up in the ghetto and how we was locked down and suppressed. And it was like, at the time, it was before its time, but it's relevant now. Mm. It's more relevant now than ever. I wish I could do it over. If my bandmate would do it, we can do it over. But we was just tired of things going on in the communities and the surroundings and seeing things that was happening. And we decided to make a song to try to reach out to people to make them aware of things that was going down in the communities. And we put our heartfelt feelings into it.
Now, when you first started doing music, were you a solo or were you in a group, or did you start solo and then join a group?
I was just doing my own thing. I did different songs with different people. I would do my own things, and then a couple of my brethren, we formed a group called LOJ, Lions of the Jungle. There was about four of us at first, and then we added on two other people, and we collabed and did a couple LPs.
Now, what, you know, it's kind of hard going from, and sometimes it is and sometimes it isn't, going from being a solo artist into a group. What was that transition like for you?
It was all right. At first, it was kind of hard because I wanted to hear myself more, but being in a group, you got to understand you're dealing with other people, so it's not all about you. You can't have, you got to be able to bend and share. Mm-hmm. And at the time, me being young and exuberant, it was like hard for me at first, but then everything wasn't for me. There was a song that I wanted to be on, but I knew somebody could do it better than I could. So I learned how to, you know, have patience and share.
I was going to ask you, what's some of the lessons you learned from collabing with others and working in a group?
I would say patience. You learn from other people. Camaraderie. You learn how to work with other people and make your own shit better. You take criticism, because you're going to get criticism. Mm. Anything, you're going to get criticism, anything you do.
Mm-hmm.
And you got to be able to accept it, no matter if you like it or not. And
if it's constructive. Because, you know, some stuff could just be mean.
You got haters.
You got the haters. That shit could just be mean.
I ain't tolerating that shit. I ain't even talking about that. People barely even come at me with that. But yeah, I feel you.
Say, don't come at you with that. All right, so now what was the most difficult thing about being in a group?
Time.
Yeah.
People just not being on the same page or showing up to things, or my patience is very, 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 very low. But as I got older, I learned how to deal with it. But timing, like, I'm so punctual and I got OCD, so when somebody wasn't on point or on time or just...
It just throws off the whole process.
Yeah, it throws off the rhythm. Man.
Definitely overstand that. I've worked with people and, you know, my son reminds me all the time, but Mom, everybody is not like you. And that is so frustrating because it's like, everybody should be like me on certain things, and it's just not like that. So, you know, I get it. But you got a solo video here and we're going to get into it. Tell everybody what it's about.
This is basically my town. We're talking about Pittsburgh.
Mm-hmm.
I actually got two. This is part two. The first one, I never shot a video to.
Mm-hmm.
But you can go to my Reverb Nation page or my SoundCloud and listen to it. But it's
so why'd you shoot part two and not one?
Because part two is more up to date. There's things about part one to where if I really redid it and the way I wanted to do it and how things happened, there's people that's not here anymore and things, so I had to move on.
Yeah.
You know, so. But part two is it's about the city at the time when I was doing things, about our haves and have nots, and just my love for the city, basically.
412 Hazardous, my town. Part two, let's get into the video. We'll be right back with the man, and he's performing live tonight. He got old Gizzy Skizzy in the corner. Y'all don't even know he's in the building, so we gonna keep this thing popping. Go Live TV Hour, R Media, R Power. I am DJ. Who the F ever spinning the illest videos you have ever seen in your life? And they all are from the underground. So stay tuned, Go Live TV Hour. We'll be right back. My town, part two, Hazardous. Let's go.
Let's go.
Downtown PGH.
This baby put down my shit.
My town, PGH.
The mad time of
my town, PGH. Small city, bubble great. You could come and get a taste and see what's on the dinner plate. My town, PGH. Small city, bubble great. You could come and get a taste and see what's on the dinner plate. We're sitting right in front of your face. Tyler jumping off the place. Man, I hope I catch a break before I go and catch a case. We're sitting right in front of your face. Tyler jumping off the place. Man, I hope I catch a break before I go and catch a case. My city made of steel, y'all. I'ma keep it real, y'all.
Hammer stuffing, love be pumping.
Always wetting real raw. Ride up on this hill, y'all. Better have some steel balls.
Can't be slipping, can't be sliding.
These mountain boys might kill y'all. Pretty, but it's so cold. Gritty and it's so old. Drop your guard, turn your back, or throw you in a chokehold. But we keep on pushing on. Hustle till the early morn. We won't stop and we won't quit. We champions, so bring it on. Throwing up them six rings. Blowing up some big things. Look at wins, look at blend. Legal money, big change. I'm right here, just open ear. Hazardous or grip things. I don't care, there's no compare. I'm just known to flip things. Keep moving, cause it's super hot. You snitching, cause you're super cop. Man, I need a super shot, so I can buy a super yacht. Can't hustle, cause you're super top. Should put one in your stupid knot. How to live, then how to learn about PGH. I'm super tight. My town, PGH. Small city, bubble great. You could come and get a taste and see what's on the dinner plate. My town, PGH. Small city, bubble great. You could come and get a taste and see what's on the dinner plate. We're sitting right in front of your face. Tyler jumping out the place. Man, I hope I catch a break before I go and catch a case. We're sitting right in front of your face. Tyler jumping out the place. Man, I hope I catch a break before I go and catch a case. Racist, but it's integrated. All my thoughts are innovated. Watch the block and men and hate it. Popping off, I'm generated. All it does is feed the fire. Catch a buzz, I'm even higher. Catch a slug if he desire. Wet the rug and he desire.
Not enough clubs, not enough love. Too many bars, they fucking us up. Too many snitches, not enough sisters. Man, they think they tougher than us. Making a buzz, shaking their butt. I'm speaking it real, I'm shaking them up. Don't have to chill, keep making your cut. I know how you feel, the city is tough. We can make it better, y'all. Unity will set it off. Crush the weak and smash the snakes. Immunity, I'm better off. I see the door, but there's a lock. Should I kick it in or call me knock? I come in peace, you come with beef. I'm whipping out my tomahawk. What time it is? I ain't got no clock. I'm grinding gears till my ends are stopped. I'm shining here, man, I've been the top. Combine my years, I'm a cinder block. You climb up here, get your dental knocked. No equal here, get your pencil chopped. Our city ain't weak, we right at our peak. I'm going to be one of the top 10 to pop. My town, PGH. Small city, bubble great. You could come and get a taste and see what's on the dinner plate. My town, PGH. Small city, bubble great. You could come and get a taste and see what's on the dinner plate. We're sitting right in front of your face. Tyler jumping out the place. Man, I hope I catch a break before I go and catch a case. We're sitting right in front of your face. Tyler jumping out the place. Man, I hope I catch a break before I go and catch a case.
It's kinda livid in the streets, I witness. I'm fit for alkaline minds, a litmus test for the acidic. Rid you of that sickness if you spot it, then your vision gifted. And if you blinded, you can pray for forgiveness. That's what the church say, lurking like the best of them. Descendants of ministers, but if it's sinister, we thin them out like the rest of them. Investing in pestilence, but expecting tides. We provoke with no etiquette, now close your eyes. Cause you ain't ready for this excellence, it's evident. We got to be delicate round your residence. Addressing elephants in rooms, doomed to introduce you to your detriment. but I can show you different with my testament. Come hither, I got a secret that's blooming when all the flowers wither. A plan to dismantle the power structure channel we subscribe to while liars drive a steady on the ethics panel. I do this for the hood, but we was given less to handle. Light a candle if you want to reflect the truth. There's something deeper than the ills of my youth to justify the uncouth and keep illuminating. It's dimming the tight lip on all things grim and the nature of this heart we swimming. All I can say is keep it strapped under your bed linen. Eliminate the weak links and make stronger decisions. In my opinion, it behoove you to protect your women. Birth and warriors for missions given. When moon turns to crimson and that wolf is bitten, there be no time for pimping. You got the scrimping saved to keep from tipping in your grave. Can't catch you slipping and lipping this unconvincing waves. Can't watch that praise to an honorable mention. I raise tension when I step on stage, but I just want attention long enough to garner comprehension of the hidden pain. Hidden rage as the patient spreads thin. Open the first chapter, adapt and tap the mystery within. The chin checkers with disrespect if you not accepted in. But the eclectic got they dibs on the medicine. Your next step is where history begins. As on top, so below, but above the rim. Darkness brim. Yeah. Yeah. Darkness brim, y'all.
Gotta get a laugh, you know? Yeah. Laughing at these old hating ass, yeah. Counting up pay,
This is how it is. This ain't how it could be. Counting up this paper with my bitch, smoking ooh weed. Laughing at you hating ass niggas want to do me. Laughing at you hating ass niggas want to do me. This is how it is. This ain't how it could be. Counting up this paper with my bitch, smoking ooh weed. Laughing at you hating ass niggas want to do me. This is how it is. This is how it is. This is how it is. I'm kicking back with my bitch, counting big dough. And I ain't thinking about shit, but trying to get more. We put the city on the map with this real. Real talk, bet my real niggas steal that. I've been a hustler ever since I was a young nigga. Got my respect cause I always show love, nigga. Didn't have to punk niggas, never was the bully type. But wouldn't hesitate to blast a week of fist fight. I'll help you get right, nigga, put a slug in ya. Since you talked a lot of shit with them drugs in ya. Damn, that love hate is really a thin line. But I don't trip on them suckers, I still get mine. And still blowing big kush by the OZs. And only fuck with granddaddy if it's OG. And on the low key, I can get them good numbers. So I'ma get them something to hate on, nigga. This is how it is. This ain't how it could be. Counting up this paper with my bitch, smoking boo weed. Laughing at you hating ass niggas want to do me. Laughing at you hating ass niggas want to do me. This is how it is. This ain't how it could be. Counting up this paper with my bitch, smoking boo weed. Laughing at you hating ass niggas want to do me. This is how it is. This is how it is. This is how it is.
This is very factual. Get a little fame, a little money, they be after you. Rubies attached to you for money, they asking you. Niggas you funkin' with, plotting on smacking you. Smacking them, you catch them in the traffic too. Not how it should be, but this is what we have to do. A fair dude, let him sleep in my living room. Let him eat off my plate, he keep it real, you assume. But assumptions leave people with small pumpkins. If I could do it all again, I wouldn't get a nigga nothing. Raise my sons to be men, my daughter to be a lady. A little shady, a little crazy, cause the world is manly. Gotta keep God first and keep your guard up. Take a licking and keep ticking, we all scarred up. I'm barred up, my name is San Quincy. Ruthless by law, reppin' Marcy.
This is how it is, this ain't how it could be. Counting up this paper with my bitch, smoking boo weed. Laughing at you hatin' ass niggas want to do me. Laughing at you hatin' ass niggas want to do me. This is how it is, this ain't how it could be. Counting up this paper with my bitch, smoking boo weed. Laughing at you hatin' ass niggas want to do me. This is how it is. This is how it is. This is how it is.
I'm not a track star, but I try to run from discipline to put myself, yo, all up in the mix again. Cause you can hit me with the drugs and liquor, and I'ma tell you I'm a bomb, that's the ticker. And I don't like the niggas. Man, it's the vertical joy where bitches stay unemployed and hood soldiers like to seek and destroy. And the murder rate is straight competition. A drug dealer leaves the club and comes up missing. And yeah, I got your number, but I never call you bitches. I'm addicted to the path of the riches. I'm talking about Cadillac. Coffins with killers like to show up often. You keep talking or you keep walking. Cause once again it's vertical joy where bitches stay unemployed and hood soldiers like to seek and destroy. And I'ma tell you that the money is the mecca. The triple B, the trifecta. Coke and crack is the block.
This is how it is. This ain't how it could be. Counting up this paper with my bitch smoking boo. Laughing at you hating ass niggas want to do me. Laughing at you hating ass niggas want to do me. This is how it is. This ain't how it could be. Counting up this paper with my bitch smoking boo. Laughing at you hating ass niggas want to do me. This is how it is. This is how it is. This is how it is.
I'm the man. That's that brother. Hey, Jesus. Welcome back, man. Welcome back to Go Live TV Hour. Let's go. Now, we talked a little bit about you being in the group and some of the obstacles and benefits from that. Scoot on up here so the people can see your handsome. There we go. Tell us a little bit about the group as it is now.
Well, there's still not a group yet, but just the other day, if y'all seen on Facebook, I was collabing with one of my brethren from the group who got a project going on as well. And another brother that y'all didn't see on film was there too. And we did a song.
Peace so Shalak.
We're Shalak. Peace Shalak. Shalak Kia. Grim Green Jesse. Those, you know.
Yes.
Parts of LOJ. And we're actually planning on collabing and doing a whole track together now that we're older, more insight. Our minds are expanded. We've been through life. Everybody got children and shit now. Like before before then, we didn't even think about children.
Right.
But now we got, you know, responsibilities and we're adults and we're seasoned now. So, you know, it should be real nice once we get back together.
Now, let me ask you this. You mentioned your children. How old are they?
My kids, 16 and 15. They're about to be 17 and 16. Yeah, actually, they didn't at first. They used to call me, my son, tell him he can rap better than me and some things. And when I did a couple songs, and I actually let them listen, because I wouldn't let them listen to my music, because certain songs I didn't want them to hear, because I didn't want them to judge me, and I wanted to keep them as far as them being my children, and I didn't want to grow up too fast and know too much about me on certain aspects. But now it's like, as they're getting older, and they can hear it, they can withstand certain things to where they like it now. They actually love it. My daughter loves me.
But that's gangster.
No, not really. I mean, but
you are, bro. You ain't no powder puff on the mic, bro. You go in. So now, do you think your son is really going to follow in your footsteps and keep rapping, or was he just challenging you?
No, he was just talking smack. Shoot him up. I mean, but I could show him how to do it if he really wants to.
You never know, because I tell you, like, I've been doing this for 20 years. My son's 25 now, and he's just now starting to rap. You all right over there?
Yeah, man.
What you do to my chair, man?
I don't know, man.
He broke my chair, y'all.
This is leaning back.
I'm going to be sending him an invoice.
I'm on straight lean
right
here.
For the Go Live TV lean chair. We got a new show. The next person going to be like this. talking to DJ Who the F. Get used to it. It's been properly broken. The chair's been properly broken. Anywho, God damn it. This is the shit. Y'all understand I gotta go through. So, you're doing this music. You're doing music with your group now. How does that make you feel to actually have those brothers back in the studio and on some real shit?
It's inspiring. I mean, it feels great, actually. Just that nobody fell off. Mm-hmm. Everybody got better. Mm-hmm. But everybody is on the same page to where everybody wants to do it. Mm. It's not like you got to beg somebody. Yeah, or everybody's like intrigued to see where this could go. Mm. You know?
So you feel it's more positive feeling behind definitely. The music. Yeah, you definitely have to have everyone willing to do the work it takes. This is work. You know, look, he over here posing for... I'm trying to interview the man, and he is posing for pictures. This is what I got to go through on the Go Live TV Hour with Hazardous. It's a hazardous situation up in here. Oh, my goodness gracious.
Oh, Skeezy.
Oh, Skeezy's up, over there. He laughing. This shit ain't funny, man.
Hey, hold on. Can we get on Skeezy one time?
Come on over
Come
here.
Come on, Skeezy.
Come on over here.
Why not?
Damn. Poor man, he don't know which way to go. This is El Skeezy, y'all.
This is my man,
y'all about to see him do his thing. Peace.
He's
live.
He's on that track y'all love with me.
So
you about to hear his
blow. You about to hear him blow. Get on over there, El Skeezy. Oh my goodness gracious. My chair is broken, his is bigger than his. This is what we fucking God, man. I love this fucking show.
Hey, I love y'all.
I love this show.
When I be typing that shit and all that shit, when I be telling y'all that,
yeah, let's,
I really
we're gonna
mean
talk about it.
It.
Let's get into it, man, because you be saying some shit on Facebook, man. What's with the 40-year-old buddy, pictures? Come on, man.
They know what it is. I mean, come on, man.
Man, why you be messing with them women like that, man?
I mess with everybody. I'm just you know, concentrate at the women. It ain't just women. You know, you see my posts. So, I'm universal. I'm OCD. I'm fucked up.
Man. Oh, goodness gracious.
But I'm smart.
So, as a MC, we kind of got a background about you. As a man, if you could describe yourself as a man, how would you do it?
I would say I'm honest. I would say strong. Physically a little, but mentally real strong. I try to lift people. I try to bring insight to people. I just want to be able to show my love to people without, you know, hiding anything from myself. Like, I don't hold nothing back. Like, I'm not worried about that. Like, you know who I am without knowing who I am directly. And when you meet me, you're going to get the same person that you meet from a distance or from social media or whatever. I don't change. So when you hear me talking shit, you know what it is.
Oh,
actually, it's better.
Actually,
it gets better.
You're in stitches.
Y'all don't really get to be around me and actually see the funny side of me or my serious side from first.
You're
hand.
You're in stitches the whole, from the minute he walks through the door, you're literally looking for something to hold on to because he got you in stitches. I'm telling you, it's always a pleasure. What is your ultimate goal with this music? What do you really want to do?
Well, I got back into it because more people than none were telling me, what are you doing? Why aren't you taking it serious? You're so talented, or, you know, and then I figure now that, you know, the city's getting more of a buzz to where there's more of an outlet to where if you do the right thing with it and if you're ready to work and really to push the shit, you could really go somewhere. But right now I'm doing certain songs just to capture the ear of the people. And then when I really got everybody that I feel I got, or I'm to the point to where I want to get to, then I'm gonna let y'all hear what I really want to say. You can't, everything right now is about attitude. It's about beats, it's about style. But people ain't saying too much.
What is your style? What is your style?
I got a million styles, but what I'm trying to say basically is I don't speak gibberish. Anything I say, I'm saying something. So when I spit, you're gonna hear some music. It's not just four words and then hooks. You gotta be willing to listen to
don't
what I'm saying.
Talk about my music like that, man. How you gonna just you see diss me like that, man? He straight diss me like you said. I do four words and gibberish, so, man.
Basically when I get into it though, when the shit that I want to say, you'll appreciate it more because you'll be like, okay, well, he was on that, but he could go there. I'm universal. I'm not stuck on one thing.
Right.
You know, but I can do the thing to get, you know, I could do it. But I don't want to just be one place, though.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right. You want to be able to hit as many with it as you can.
Right.
Makes sense. I love it. Now, we're going to see him perform in a couple minutes. So y'all stay tuned. Go Live TV Hour. We're going to get into a couple music videos, and we'll be right back. Hazardous. And when we do come back, he's going to give us some shout-outs, and he got a message for the youth. We'll be right back. Go Live TV Hour, independent media, jpbtv.com, live from Grind City, baby.
Grind City.
Let's gizzy go. If you don't know, now you know, mother scrunches.
Speakers blow, fresh made up out the store. I got a headline to show. Please don't call my phone if it ain't about no dough. I'm trying to fit this half ounce girl. She love me, she wanna roll. I said, my, I gotta go. She said, be careful, grab your phone. This one's for my hustler, stripper, trappers, and a customer.
I'ma come through, man, hold up, man, what it do, pop trunk, still banging screw, know what I'm talking about, getting red, getting blue, drink up in my cup, hold up, Texas motherfucker, what I stay slow, up. Chevrolets, Cadillacs, with the guts, swang and I bang, parking lots, born and stuff.
Let's take a ride, just slide and drive to the other side. Let's go get high and fly to another life. Just watch me rock the tempo. She wanna stop me for the info. Tryna do the set to get flow. Ain't no sipping on my first. Still tipping out, pippin', sipping slow mo. Working hard days on my studio grind just to celebrate nights. At the drop these chains, still flipping dope, nigga. This the way I take a hit to the brain. Now we on the runway. I be smoking top flight. Going up in my ways. Big body outplay, nigga. Swinging left and right. I get stupid with the verses. Who verses? He got a nasty bitch, he's working it while I'm on it. See, I'm here for my purpose. Learn this purpose behind the curtain. See, I'm here for my purpose.
I'm a bum god, I'm a kung fu. Man, hold up, man, what it do? Pop trunk, still banging screw. Know what I'm talking about? Can it red, can it blue? Drink up in my cup, hold up, Texas motherfucker.
Yeah, all about the culture. You wanna be a part of this, you gotta know the art of this, you know? Lay her in the front yard when she finna get babe. Smile when the sunshine, get the pigment to change. Switch it at the light to make a pig get enraged. And tip it with a slow dip like I'm in a parade.
Hop out and wipe the D's off with the bandana. L.A. flags on dual antennas. Swear my shit clean as B.T. Santana. Fifth wheel, got the lack with more ass than Atlanta.
Do smack.
What up?
Let me brawl the tray today.
What sauce is sauce, bro? You know the way we play. Plus, if you break something, know you can't get straight.
About to hit the streets like Denzel with training day.
Bagging with your elbow, hanging out the window.
Serving everything from a lack to a benzo.
That's how the G's did it, super clean and hot with it. Fresh head to toe, four pumps with the knock
hit. Hit hard time so I can pick day one up. While y'all on them, pimp, they on us. When your car is clean, trust, they gon' lust. If I let her hit the switch, bro, they gon' bust.
On that outlaw shit, tryna make baby flip. Powder coated spokes, no pain on the lips. I'ma probably be your old man on the switch. In the wheelchair, she'll make a stand in this bitch.
I've been waiting for this moment since Die High. When I pull up, I ain't giving up high fives. Catch me right on threes when I ride.
I've been waiting on this moment since Die High. two or three licks and I'm kissing them bye bye. Just rapping about this, I'm my pull up like I'm looking for trouble. In a 61 bubble, hot as a motherfucker with the rumbles. Buzzing like a bumble, sagging with a stumble. Jack on my breath, 10 racks in a bundle.
Drop it while I'm swerving, knocking the bottom of it on purpose. Anybody decide to hop against me, it's curtains. Pull up, stop you with a thot, bitch, you get nervous. Nigga, just stop it, you not meant for this circuit.
Yeah, real tippin', beat with the verb on it. 13's preferred, cause I like the way you swerve on them. Nose in the dirt with the ass, seeing twerking. Streak the rag Chevy like a hoe, keep her working.
Potty coated Dayton's, match my Stacey's. Motor in it beefy enough for me to race it. Can't be a part of the club, they'll ride basic. Paint so pretty, I call it Sinai Lathan.
Fuck chillin', I came to swang, nose up. Any nigga tippin' gon' hate that he drove up. Fuck that quarter from the dough with it on one. Make four switches look like 10 plus 6 up.
Cranberry 6 with an African chick. Since little kids, we was fans of these whips. I'ma probably be an old man on the switch. In a wheelchair, still make it stand in this bitch. I've been waiting for this moment since Die High. When I pull up, I ain't giving up high fives. Catch me right on threes when I ride.
Fly, fly.
I've been waiting for this moment since Die High. Two or three licks and I'm kissing them bye bye. I ain't just rapping about this, it's my life.
That's another game they play. They just on a hunt for they motherfucking cake. You really don't know your lord, don't care about your case. It's all about the money every day that they wake. They probably be geek when a nigga catch a case. That's a lot more money for they kids and they bait. And your ass in a jail just stressing every day just to get out and you own anyway. Man, fuck these niggas, who they really think.
City, baby.
Yup, that's a sorrow beat.
Young State, no games, no hook. I ain't playing. Start to sob like fuck a court case. Motherfucker judge, fuck the DA and the chase. I really don't got time for your stupid little games. I'm out here on the grind trying to get my people straight. And all y'all really wanna do is take my life away. Every fucking day, man, y'all want some more cake. But I'm only steak, how much more can you take? But my ass is broke, man, I bailed out with that cake. But you sitting here, tell me you want some more. Fuck a public defender, that's another game they play. They just on a hunt for they motherfucking cake. You really don't know your lord, don't care about your case. It's all about the money every day that they wake. They probably be geek when a nigga catch a case. That's a lot more money for they kids and they bait. And your ass in a jail just stressing every day just to get out and you own anyway. Man, fuck these niggas, who they really think they is. And if I do it, bitch, you ain't getting shit. They got me ready to go flee from this shit. Woke up at Pittsburgh to flee from this bitch. Water my hands with my business, then I promise you I'm dipping. Skipping out this bitch like I'm cutting detention. And I ain't got kids, did I forget to mention? That means I'm out with no fucking tension. Just to be out here on the same ass mission. Trying to get my money up so moms can bubble up. Get that cake and double up all the way to the top, bruh. But they just keep fucking up, the judge won't let me up. They just trying to bury me just like they did, cuz. Had me out here fucked. alone won't throw your ass a bone, but it'll throw you away from your family and your home. Stand up to these pussies, bro, they cannot take us on. Look, I say they cannot take us on.
Go Live TV Hour, DJ Who the F Ever. Over here messing up the buttons. We back with Hairs of This. Good to see you again, brother.
Yeah.
Now, you got any shout-outs you want to give to the people out here?
Nah, fuck everybody.
Wow. Bullshit. Everybody just logged off right now.
Nah, I want to give a shout-out to everybody who's doing me. All my true family, my true peoples, and you ain't got to be blood to be my family. You know if you rock with me or not.
Yeah.
I want to give a shout-out to Soy Sauce, True Bang Studios, my man 310, I'm about to be doing some work with him out in Monroeville. I want to get a shout out to you.
Oh, everybody
boy
always
over there,
forgets me. Pace.
Come give him another one. My man Oskeezy over there.
Oskeezy's in the building.
Yeah. I want to get a shout out to my family, my children, my parents for birthing me. Just everybody who deals with me, man.
Right,
like
I ain't
picky about my love.
I got one more question before we get you up here on this stage, get you set up. If a young person says, hey, and I know it might not be the same answer for your son, so I'm talking this little kid you never met before, run up to you, they see you on stage rapping, they say, I want to be like you. What do you tell them?
Shit, man, follow your dreams. Stay in school. You definitely got to be smart. You can't rely on this to be an outlet because you never know what's going to happen with it. You definitely want to, but to be like me, it's hard to do. I can't even tell them how to be like me because I don't even know how to be like myself. But anyway, as far as music-wise, I'm being funny, but as far as music-wise, I would tell them, follow your dreams. Don't doubt yourself. You know, if there's something you want to try, try it. If there's something you want to do, do it. You can't, like, don't limit yourself.
Right.
You got to keep going because you can think about things and not move and be stagnant.
Mm.
And all you're doing is sitting in thoughts, drowning yourself in thoughts.
You gotta
take action.
Good
so,
advice.
You know, listen to your elders, you know, take advice and be able to handle criticism and just believe in yourself.
Just push, baby, just
believe
push.
In yourself.
Go Live TV Hour, we're going to get this man on stage. Y'all been waiting all day, so we're going to get this man on stage. We'll be right back. Go Live TV Hour, our media, our power. Use it, don't abuse it, or you'll lose it. We'll be right back. It's your girl, DJ Who the F Ever, host of Go Live TV Hour, live video show featuring independent artists from all over the world. Video spins, interviews, and performances. Yo, did I mention we live? Watch live on GoLiveTVHour.com, JBBTV.com, Channel 2, and Facebook.com/GoLiveTVHour. Want to be featured? Easy. Call us 412-475-8313 or visit GoLiveTVHour.com for more information. Go Live TV Hour, our media, our power.
Grand City, baby.
JBB. Straight gold bars until my tomb drops. I'm King Tut like Diddy. How I'm about this dirty money? Fuck a clean buck.
Who you calling a bitch?
People sleep opportunity.
Gold bars until my tomb drops. I'm King Tut like Diddy. How I'm about this dirty money? Fuck a clean buck.
Who you calling a bitch?
People sleep opportunity.
Ain't nobody standing out, ain't nobody giving their story like how.
Nigga, where the fuck is the love? You feel what I'm saying?
You gotta learn how to keep pushing when certain situations happen.
Can I get a 16?
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 Can I get a 16? You already know what it is.
City, baby.
JPP.
Oh, hey,
can I get
it?
All
right,
give you shout outs.
All right,
hold on. Introduce yourself.
Yo, this is your boy Hazardous. This is my man, Oskeezy. I want to give a shout out to the whole Pittsburgh.
412, stand
up. To the whole music industry. Everybody who worked with me throughout my life.
when it came to this, it ain't no hobby no more. I'm starting to take it serious, so it's time to get it.
Where have you been? Where have you been?
You wanna stand, you say you'll lie for me. 20 years I've been in Canada, you can tell for me. They come gunning for you, man, you let them fly for me. And if I take you off this ladder, you gon' ride for me. Ain't no love up in this world, these niggas too cold. They quick to stab you in the back, they'll do it twofold. I keep on close, but only four is my third eye can see. I'm rolling solo with the thing up on the side of me. Yeah, they try to play you close, but really ain't your man. They stick the dick up in your wife and go and shake your hands. You breaking bitch, you showing love, they steady making plans. Don't keep the door until your crib and go and take your rest. Some shady niggas, causing the rain niggas. Running in my pussy, so cause me to fade niggas, yeah. They bottom blocking, haters, they all jocking. Snaking the grass, snitches and chickens, they all squawking, man. I'm always showing love, I'm everybody's favorite cuz. And if I really mess with you, I always say what's up. The realest homies, yeah, we don't even they always know what's up. You clown suckers, always around suckers. Soon as the shit get deep, can never be found suckers. No, the mother fellas hating and always jealous. Never let them know none of your secrets. They always tell a man, yeah. If they put you on a stand, you'll say you lie for me. 20 years I've been in Canada, you can tell for me. They do nothing for you, man, you let them ride with me. And they take me off this land, or you gon' ride for me. Ain't no love up in this world, these niggas too cold. They put the stab you in the back, they'll do it twofold. I keep it real, but these stars,
my time I can see.
Yo, we taking this from the top. Fuck that.
Hey, let's get
leave me alone back there. I can't focus on y'all doing my shit. This way.
Going down, down.
Let's go here. Sorry, y'all. Sorry, y'all. They stick their dick up in your wife and go and shake your hands. You break your bitch, you showing love, they steady making plans. Don't keep the door to your crib and go and shake your hand. Them shady niggas, causing the rain niggas. Running in their mouth, pussies are causing me to fade niggas, yeah. They baller blocking, haters, they all jocking. Snaking the grass, snitches, the chickens, they all squawking, man. I'm always showing love, I'm everybody's favorite cuz. And if I really mess with you, I always say what's up. The realest homies, yeah, we don't even keep in touch. But if I happen to hit them up, they already know what's up. You clown suckers, always around suckers. Soon as the shit get deep, can never be found suckers, nah. The mother fellas, hating and always jealous. Never let them know none of your secrets. They always tell a man, yeah. If they put you on the stand, you say you'll lie for me. 20 years I've been in Canada, you gon' die for me. They come gunning for your man, you let them fly with me. And if they take you off this land, you gon' ride for me. Ain't no love up in this world, these niggas too cold. They come to stab you in the back, they'll do it twofold. I keep on close, but only far as my third eye can see. I'm rolling solo with the thing up on the side of me. Hey, yo, what's up, man? You used to be my homie, dog. Since we were bust, we used to bust it down your grandma's. They stuck you up, I fucked them up, cause you my man's and all. I brought you up, I hooked you up, but you just ran off. I got myself.
myself, I trust myself, heaven no other way. I'm with myself, I think my bones are living in the way. Keep to yourself, girl, you can't help, just know you in the way. Some sort of threat up to my health and you get blown away. I just don't want to take the spread out.
Can I get a 16?
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 Can I get a 16? You already know what it is.
Grass City, baby.
KPP. Hey, can I get a 16?
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 Can I get a 16? You already know what it is.
Sorry, y'all. We technical difficulties. Different things happening. I had to cut it, like, you know what I mean? I don't usually do that. I usually run straight through with it, you know what I mean? But I like my shit right, this is my bad. We good, I think we understand it better.
Too cold.
out.
On the side of me.
All right, let's
do it.
Lay it down.
Oh, you gon' ride for me. What up, 412?
Skinny.
Stay there. Don't walk off the stage.
Oh, somebody said they were high.